So, returned disappointed. Krishna could understand this thing. Narada was disappointed. So Krishna said, "Oh, Narada Muni, you are disappointed, na? Huh? All right, go to Brajabhumi. Try there." Then Narada went to Brajabhumi. Huh? And gopis settled by Radharani, day and night, always thinking of Krishna. Huh? So Narada Muni travels throughout the world, spiritual world, material world, Vaikuntha, everywhere. He goes, he knows, he has all information, isn't he? So all gopis rust. Because Narada Muni could give us, he can give us the information, message of our most beloved, what do you say, Krishna? Pranonatha, isn't it? Do you understand my language? Pranonatha? What do you say in English?
Lord of my life.
Lord of my life, he says. I don't know, he says English, you may understand. Jagadatma says, Lord of my life. Pranonatha, do you understand? So lost. Then Narada says, yes, yes, I have information. I have come to you. Krishna has high fever, 108-degree fever. He'll die. Hundred eight degree fever, very high fever, shivering. I have come to you, you have medicine. Yes, we have medicine. Yes, what medicine? Now if somebody, of you can give some dust from your lotus feet, that is the medicine. That will cure Krishna's fever. Oh, this medicine you want. All right, they made competition. And say, Narada, take from me. No, Narada, take. How many bags have you brought? How many bags will you take of dust? Take it. They didn't deny. Oh, do you understand? They made, let Krishna be cured, let him be happy. If by giving dust from our feet, if we go to hell and suffer there forever, let us go. We are prepared for it. Go and suffer there in hell forever. Let our Krishna be happy. This is pure love. Therefore, man manaskha madarthi tekta dehika. Krishna was thinking there in Dwarka. Dodi rukmini satya bhava. They are serving, rendering so much service still at night, like madman, it's delirium. Krishna, Radhi, 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 Gopi, Gopi. Rukmini Satya, hey, what is this? Radhi, Radhi, Gopi, Gopi. Who are they? Who are they? We are taking so much care. Our husband is thinking, Radhi, 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 Gopi, Gopi. You see, this is reciprocation. Do you follow me? This is reciprocation, pure love. If you think of Krishna day and night 24 hours, Krishna thinks of. You understand? That is bhakta vahasalya. Jomang pasyati sarvatra sarvam chamai pasyati tasyam napanasyami sachamai napanasyati. Sadhu hrudaya mayam, sadhana hrudaya kaham, madanna tena dananti, nante bhyo managapi. Ninth canto Bhagavatam. Gita says, Bhagavatam says, Jama pasyati sarvatra sarvam chamai pasyati tasyam na pranasyami. Satsame na pranasyati. Do you understand? One who sees me everywhere and sees everything in me, he is not lost sight of me, I am not lost sight of him. He sees me, I see him. Bhakta ama premi bandhiya chi hrudaya vidare, jaha netra padi, taha dekhoya amare. My dear devotee, who has developed your love for me, he has bound me up in his heart with a rope of love. Do you understand? I cannot break that bondage, very strong bondage. Though all powerful, almighty, Krishna said, no pare, no pare. I cannot break this bondage of love of gopis. Do you understand? Huh? Do you follow? Such, this is the bondage of love, pure love. Do you understand? Even all-powerful, almighty Krishna cannot break it. You two like the animal, you break. He breaks, she breaks. Isn't it? Huh? Follow my language? But Krishna cannot break. Parameshwar breaks. Isn't it? Huh? Pure love is, this bondage is so strong. Almighty, all-powerful Krishna cannot break. He says, no paraya, no paraya, no paraya. I cannot break. This is the real bondage. Do you follow me? Real bondage, bondage of love, pure love. It cannot be broken. It cannot be broken. And no love. It's lost many times, breaking. Yes. What is this? This pure love, you understand? So, that prema Mahaprabhu gives. Do you follow me? That prema, that love, pure love, Mahaprabhu gives. Even Krishna doesn't give it. When Krishna comes here, manifests his lila, he never gives that prema. Rakhya lukaya, he keeps it hidden. Keeps it hidden, do you understand? Very strong iron chest. Big chest, some another chest inside. So many chests inside, with very strong locks are locked. It's kept such, because it's such. Most secret, hidden treasure. Do you understand? But when he comes as Mahaprabhu, do you understand? He breaks open all the chests, and distributes freely. That is prema purushottama. Gauranga, chaitanya. Do you follow? Prema purushottama. Brahmara durlava prema sabakare jache, patito pamara nahi bache. Never discriminates, patito pamara. Whether one is eligible or not, worthy or not, do you understand? Never discriminates. Without discrimination, freely gives it, prema purushottama. Gauranga valite hove, we are singing that song. Gauranga valite hove pulaka sariro. If you utter the name of Gauranga, do you understand? Your whole body will be ecstatic. Do you understand? The hairs on the body will be erected. Why? Why? Bola! Hari hari valite nayan vahe nira. Do you understand? Hari hari valite nayan vahe. He is Lord Hari himself. But uttering name of Hari, he says here, Nayanangala dasudharaya badanangad gadarudhaya gira pulakeir nichiteir vapu tadatalo nama grahani mavishtyavu. Isn't it? This date is Radha. No Gour?
Gour
Nithai. Oh, why have you put Gour Nithai in the same altar? Put it in a separate altar. Do you understand? Put it in a separate altar. If you put Gaur Nithai, don't put Gaur Nithai in the same altar. That is Asabhas. Put in separate altar. Put only Gaur. Put only Gaur. Radha and Krishna and combination of Radha and Krishna. That's Gaur. If you put in one altar, put only Gaur. Put Gaur and Nithai, make a separate altar. Null it is. It is not good. It is not our Vaishnava philosophy. There is dosa, rasabhas. You understand? Therefore I cannot see you. Oh, you sit there, Gaur and Nithai. Is that dead? Feeling pain. It's painful. You understand? It's painful. It's painful. Feeling pain. Do you understand my point? And so, Biman you may make, Biman. In wood. Follow my language. In wood you make a Biman. Yes, Biman. Don't you follow me? In wood you can make and put there and put Gaur Nithai there.
Like in Sydney. Yeah. Sydney they have gold ones.
Yes, if you can. May not do in silver or gold, make in wood. Yes, Biman. Do you understand? Palankuin. Mm. Wooden palankuin. Do you understand? Palankuin, we say Bhima. Put there. That's nice. All right. So I was saying that thing. Mahaprabhu gives that prema indiscriminately, which is very difficult on the part of Brahma to get. You understand? The prema in which Krishna becomes bound up. You understand? Manmanabhava. Then one will be able to think of Krishna day and night, 24 hours. If he gets that prema, then stupid mind will think of Krishna. Otherwise, stupid mind cannot think of Krishna, isn't it? This question of love, pure love, as gopis are thinking, Radharani is thinking, day and night, 24 hours. That is manmanabhava. Mahaprabhu said, kisayane ki bhodane ki vajagrane aharnisa chinta krishna balahobodane. Aharnisa, day and night, 24 hours, think of Krishna and utter name of Krishna in your lips. In our condition, waking condition, sleeping condition, dreaming condition, even while taking food, don't forget Krishna even for 1 minute. How is it possible without love? Do you understand? It's question of pure love. Do you understand? So, I was saying, Krishna said this thing theoretically, sarva-dharmān paityajyamāmi-kunsa, but never practically demonstrated how to surrender. So he thought up there in his abode, I said theoretically, I am not taught practically how to surrender. The Kali-yuga people cannot understand this thing. Consciousness is low because of this sinful activities. I have to go again. So he came again as Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Yuga dharma pravartamam.